All right, this is the NASCAR iRacing series at Homestead. Got a long one today, 260 laps.
Good luck,
everyone. Just try to do what I did on Thursday. Hopefully without the internet cutting out. I ended up running mid to rear pack most of the race. Was up as high as 10th. My internet cut out. I ended up going 12 laps down, but finished 13th. So hoping for some good luck today. And hopefully this video will actually get posted, because I'm getting tired of this, the video scrambling. So I ended up deleting a few things off of my computer. One of which was Overwolf, which I've been having all sorts of problems with. And I haven't even used the software.
One lap to green. Line up on the outside. Pit road is closed. Catch the 16 car.
A little bit further ahead now. We're starting 24th in front of the 21, but turn the heater on in this room. It's old.
Get ready, going green.
I'm freezing right now. My hands are cold.
Pace car is in. Green, green, green. Outside. Still there. Hold your line. Clear.
Check up there, but...
Car outside. Stay low. Clear outside. Car outside.
Yeah, that is.
Clear outside.
Mm-hmm.
42.375.
Nice big fat bump there on one that I think they hit for a while.
Track was going to be on the same thing. Car inside. Clear inside. Inside. 33.176. Stay high. Clear inside. Inside. Clear. Car inside. Still there. Clear inside. Inside. Stay high. 33.376. Clear inside. The yellow flag is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Catch the 7 car.
Surprisingly, that didn't take long. thought we'd at least get a 20 lap run in there, but
pit road is now open.
Four tires of fuel. Debating whether or not to just get that EOL penalty. I don't know. Probably not.
Catch the birdie car.
Overshoot my pits here. Sunday driving. Da, 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 da.
Line up single file. Catch the ball, car.
Don't say you're on pit road. Do-do-do-do.
One lap to green. Line up on the outside. Catch the 18 car.
I'm coming for you, Cam.
1 minute. 2.862.
Up there.
Catch the 18 car.
Now. Yeah. Now I'm back on the same lap.
Guess we're going to restart 20th here.
Third gear, people, remember, third gear.
Get ready, going green, catch the 18 car.
I can get a hell of a jump on 31 other guys if I start at first, though.
Yeah, good luck.
I'm just kidding, look out.
Ice car is in. Green flag, green flag. Inside. Clear, inside. 1 minute, 11.605. Stay high, clear. Clear. Car inside, you're in the middle, three wide, you're up top, three wide, inside, two wide, the yellow flag is out, line up, single file, pit road is closed, pass the 14 car, catch the 22 car,
I was checking up and I got loose,
22 car, pass the 14 car,
now I'm damaged,
I had a 4X there,
come on, having so much trouble on the
start,
hate those people, I don't know how to control their throttle.
Patience, my son. Patience.
You don't understand it's 268 laps.
Go by, dude. Didn't work out for me. My race was done.
Alright, someone want to explain to me why outside line is not going?
The 11 got loose or spun the tires or something, put it in the wall.
No, because the car in front of me did not go. I had a good clean start. I didn't spin shit, so I had to back out of it and get back into it. So
I'm gonna
pass the 10.
I mean, yeah. spin them eventually, but it was because the car in front of me didn't go.
10, you're fine, I'm pitting.
See you.
Catch the 9, car.
Sorry, James, I could only see you, so.
Yeah, it's only let you go, then that's how you pit, I sped up.
Probably my fault. I'm not going. I'm taking it easy. There's a lot of laps left.
Just because you're taking it easy doesn't mean you have to hold up half of the field.
Well, listen, asswipe. I'm on the outside pole, so I don't know what to tell you. Go around.
We can't go around because you're starting in fourth gear.
Damn, why are we bitching and complaining about it? Damn.
There's 258 laps left. Just chill out and pass everybody when we get going. Not a big deal.
Line up single file. Catch the 7, car.
Yeah, what they said.
I don't go until the guy in front of me goes, usually.
I'm taking it easy, so I'm sitting here in the back with about a second, you know, from the group. So try that.
Just pass the person on the outside, it doesn't go. If there's no room, you just wait for him to go. Pretty simple.
Somebody bring me some new shorts. I need some after that last one.
Catch the pin, cops.
I need a new car.
I don't think you can clutch out of the room. We barely made it out of turn two.
I know, they were wrecking around me, wrecking in front of me. I just kind of held the brakes and prayed.
I got 2 minutes required, 8 minutes optional. Amazing I survived.
You can still get a top 10 at the rate we're going.
I finished 13th on Thursday, 12 laps down.
My car was smoking bad when I wrecked and I towed, so that's the only way I stayed in the race, I thought.
Showing us in 16th now.
I'll pipe you up before the end.
Catch the pin, car.
Brad, you'll be able to get all that fixed here in the next 100 laps or so.
Keep racing like this, it ain't gonna ever get hot enough to blow up. You'll be fine.
By this, you can walk to the finish.
Come on, there's over 200 laps to go. Let's be patient.
One lap to green. Line up on the inside.
Over
catch the 16 car. Catch the 16 car. 1 minute 20. Point 6. 3. 1. Catch the 16 car.
Sean, what's the magic lap number that you have to get past?
What do you mean?
The Thursday race. I thought you like smacked the wall in, on like lap 232 or something.
Oh, no, I mean, I got a little damage, smacked the wall, but I got two black flags.
Get ready, going green.
It was my fault, really, for not watching the reality screen. I don't know why they don't taste speed. Screw it, I failed.
Race shatter, please.
I think we got one to go, please.
We're going green.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
That wasn't on green.
One minute 14.549.
Four, 7, 5, 4. Car inside. Clear inside. Inside. Still there. Still there. Clear.
I'm in the wall.
Car inside, 35.288. Stay high, there's a car on the low side.
Oh,
clear.
Long way to go. I think that 4X that I received may have been a Phantom 4X. I didn't see it in the right now. Any sort of contact graphic.
Did you find something?
Three,
3.799. No pressure, Steve. I'm just riding, but dude, I'm not even giving it full throttle. You want high or low? Nope. I'm good right here, buddy.
Good,
all I'm gonna go in.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm always.
Nice call.
You take it, Thomas.
There we go, the lap where I didn't hit the bump.
Come on down, bud. I'm literally in no interest in passing anybody.
Alrighty then. I just want you to know I'm not going nowhere.
The only time I'm gonna go, man, is if I see the leader in the relative. Thank you, man.
Car outside, 32.838. Clear outside.
Say, man, I couldn't hear you.
Sorry, I got a little tight there.
Yeah, I think you're coming. I was going to let you go.
That's
one of
the underlines.
It's all good.
Outside. Still there. Hold your line. 33.338. Clear outside. Point 9, 8, 9.
When you get up there, we'll go low, I'll let you have it.
Back, back,
go
back.
High.
Right to up here in the back.
Out.
So low.
Well, maybe not.
Try back on the close there, Sean. You told me I was clear.
Yeah, no problem.
Thanks for the room, Mark.
No way.
You're welcome.
Well, that sucked.
Thanks, Mark.
I'm going to stay high in one here.
So, yeah. How about that? Try to get all of this fixed. Hope I didn't damage the engine too bad, but... 4 minutes of optional repair, that's... It's not looking good. way too early in the race for this. Up. Sometimes those are the brakes.
Go, 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 go.
Especially hard running, you know, around lap cars.
Thank you.
I just didn't expect it when he started to break loose. I expected him to go to the inside, bounce back up into the wall.
Well, I
expected him to stay up in the wall, and then he came
back.
Yeah,
no problem.
Down.
I saw Tom Taylor let it loose there. I backed off.
Maybe I'll match that 12 laps down from Thursday just by, you know, wrecking and having damage and not running up to speed.
He doesn't have it coming.
It's going to make for a long time, though. And a pretty boring video now. Hey Calvin, how bad did you get it in that one?
I got some pretty good damage. It was like 20-something of required and 3 minutes of optional. So I just got it all done.
Save, bud. Good save.
Yeah, better not.
Thank you, Tom.
No problem.
Yeah, 4 minutes of optional here.
Richard, you can go 11 to 3.
Alright.
So let's see how bad this thing feels.
Thanks, Mark. I didn't get a very good run back there.
Yeah, so you didn't win it.
I wanted it, I just didn't want to take us both out doing it.
Oh yeah, down on tire.
54.532.
It's getting pretty tight.
Too.
33.192.
That was close.
Inside. Clear inside.
I don't know what that guy's doing.
Inside. Clear inside.
Thank you, Brian.
34.693.
Yep, just kind of limping around here now.
Okay.
No problem, man.
Wreck it, back stretch. Front stretch, rather, sorry. It's on the grass.
There's one smoking in there in the pit.
33.64.
Go a little far.
Smoking backstretch.
I want to run out.
34.433.
Thanks for not running me over, James.
Go low, Tommy. Go low, Tommy.
Calvin, let him go.
No worries, Brian. No worries. Good, Carl.
Thanks there, Brian.
33.9.
Yeah, no
inside. Stay high. There's a car on the right side. Clear inside.
Got a pretty good knot in that left rear, but...
Yeah, big 10-4 there.
Weather's bent up a little bit. Not bad, man.
3.999.
Never do that again.
3.902, car outside.
No problem.
Clear outside. Outside.
Clear. I'm going to be pitting. Pitting.
Outside. Clear outside.
Sorry, Lefron, I didn't realize it was you behind me. I thought it was somebody else who was going to go around the outside.
That's right.
5.594.
It's not fun to drive now.
Thanks, Brett.
Slow on new tires. Slow on old tires.
33.792.
Are you on new tires or just go caught a lap down, but
33.631.
I'm on old tires, I got wrecked.
Just hold on.
Hold on.
Car inside. The lead is pitting now. Clear inside.
Thank you.
Hello, Tommy.
Thank you, man.
3.727. Holy. Outside. Clear.
I'll stay low, Tommy.
Thank you.
34.108.
Car outside. Clear.
I'm fitting the time.
5, 3, 1.
Three, leave it.
Inside. Stay high. The lead is pitting now. Clear.
It's kind of hard to tell where these guys want to go.
Car inside. 34.581. Clear inside. Inside. Keep high. Clear inside.
It all depends on where they catch you.
Good job, Jay. Yeah, I'm alright now.
Not bad.
34.841.
Thanks, Patrick.
Up to 23rd, so hopefully the engine will last the rest of the race. Let's see if the attrition starts to stack up.
Team pitting this time.
33.786. Car inside.
Thank you.
Clear inside. Inside. Clear inside. Car inside. Clear.
It's a long race.
Yeah, no doubt, buddy. No doubt.
Long and boring.
34.493.
27 pinning this time back.
Number 2 pit. 9 pitting.
3.586. Go low, Alex. Thanks,
Brad. The lead is pitting now.
Oh, that guy caught me.
Hang out.
18.71 train.
33.722. The lead is pitting now.
Turn the grass, front stretch.
Thank
you. Yeah, buddy, no worries. We got a long way to go, man.
Car inside. Clear.
Why are you low on turn?
Car inside, 34.158, clear. 9.732.
Good take, Fred. I don't know what happened there. I got a little roller coaster.
Grass on the back.
Thank you.
6, 3, 5, 9, 2.
Jason, you get up here and get a run at an angle, yes.
Go ahead, man, boy.
33.667. Seven, car inside. Clear inside. Inside. Clear inside. Inside. Clear inside.
You get a run, Paul. Go ahead and take it, bud.
Take it back, flat. I'm on borrowed time, but I'm going to pull off in a second.
34.665.
Gotta go watch the boys play football.
10-4, heard that. Mine was finished last week.
Tough way to... Now off the race too real good.
Good.
No problem, Eve.
Eight, six, seven.
I feel like I'm driving a delivery truck. Everybody else scrap hot dog.
3.9, 5, 9.
Back to running full on again. 5 minutes.
The yellow flag is out, line up, single file. Pit road is closed, pass the pace car, catch the 13 car.
Sorry guys. Let's try to do our best to get caught up guys.
Catch Pass the 15 car. Pass the 15 car. Car 29. Got the lucky dog. Let them by on the outside.
Lucky dog.
Catch the 13 car.
I've never had one of those before.
Pit road is now open. Catch the 13 car.
More than half the race to go.
Catch the 13 car. Catch the 6 car.
Alright, fellas. Good luck. Sean, you're the man, buddy. Bring it home. I'll see you guys Sunday.
Alright, see you, Paul.
Hey, man, thanks.
Nice run, guys.
Excessive speed.
Oh, they're yelling at the black flag. They caught it speeding on pit road. Okay, you've got to go to the end of the longest line. Line up single file. Catch the 18.
You actually helped some of us that were about to go last count, though. Yeah. Think of that.
Would have helped me if I wasn't. Well, I wanted a caution. I just didn't want to be the caution.
Always, when you want the caution, don't ever want the caution, because you will be the caution.
Yep. Think about wanting the caution.
I didn't get any damage, dude, so I just moved it and came to a stop up on the line.
He had the position when the yellow flag came out. Let the 18 car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out. Let the 27 car by. Let the 25 car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out. One lap to green. Line up on the inside. Pass the 6 car. Pass the 6 car.
Pass the 6.
1 minute 11.3. 1, 2. Catch the 14 car.
Twenty-seven starting in third gear on the inside lane.
Checking up for the 7.
Get ready, going green.
Hey Steve, go ahead and pass me on the outside when the green comes out.
Copy that, Brian.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
Checking out.
Car outside, outside, two wide, clear, 1 minute, 11.265. Car outside, clear. Outside. 30. 27.504, clear outside. Outside. Clear.
This thing handles right off the corner of one of these tires.
Right.
Only figures. And then you hit the bump there. Kind of rocks the motion.
Inside, clear inside.
I blew up, guys. I'll get off the track. Good luck.
Have that flat. Thanks for that.
Again. 3.792, car inside, still there. Clear inside.
Yeah, 10-4, so I want to just fall in back here and ride.
Hey, friends.
Thank you. 9.284.
The takedown.
0.506.
Thank you.
7-1-1.
Save me the...
Yeah. 33.776. Inside. Clear.
Give me some grass.
Hold me. 33.759.
I'm cold.
I'm sweating my ass off. Hey Sean, what lane you want? I know you're on first tires. I'll take bottom.
I'm hot, but I'm cold.
Get it together there, Kyle. I ain't gonna try to pass.
3.556.
I know where it's in, Steve. It's getting crazy loose up there.
Nice try. No problem, bro.
There. Now that guy doesn't have to worry about me.
Yeah, it is.
Thank you.
Tom.
33.512.
Alright, hit the box.
Oh, Brandon, almost jumped in.
Nice Brian.
Oh boy, we're going to be coming up on halfway before 2:00.
Thank
you. Just trying to stay out of the
room. Car outside.
Thank you.
Clear outside. Car outside. Keep low.
That's okay.
Clear outside.
Where's my thank you?
Okay, we're halfway to the finish.
That didn't look like it's gonna help you, Carl.
34.217.
Go over here.
33.577.
Thanks, Brian.
Yeah, no problem.
On the grass in the back.
Look at that little bump, and I was down.
Thirty-three point 889.
what kind of mileage I was getting this day in the gun.
Is that my voice?
That was too close.
Oh yeah. Trying to keep, you know, zero incident.
That was the first time I ever take that line. I guess it'll be the last time.
If you give me about one or two more laps, you'll get by me.
Yeah, it's fine.
That's the pit entrance.
Inside. Clear.
Yeah, I'll try.
It said clear, but... Oh, there he is. Wow.
35.62.
Alex, you just had a massive blink when you went by me.
The lead is spinning now. Car inside. Clear.
Thank you.
25 car pitting in this time box.
34.459.
I would have honestly liked to have seen how I would have won without all this crash damage. A little bit of misfortune at the beginning of the race. A little bit of misfortune at the end of this race.
The lead is spinning now. You got about 5 laps of fuel left. 33.844.
Thank you.
No worries, Brian. I got a ton of right side damage and toe docked in, so...
Yes, I did pull a dum-dum on Thursday. That's an interesting note. Coming into pit road, I actually spun the car, cocked it at about a 60-degree angle. Coming into the pits. It's supposed to be a splash of fuel and go, and ended up being a four-tire stop. Here we go!
zero, seven, eight.
Go ahead and run, Joe.
The yellow flag is out. Line up, single file. Pit road is closed. Catch the pit car.
It was a plan, anyway. Oh, thank God.
Oh, that's what I'm... Yeah, I think you're now starting on the outside. No, you're starting on this side now, huh?
Yeah, sorry about that, guys.
Pass
the tight,
later for me,
please.
That's the
pick,
car.
Is that you, Sean? Yeah, that was me. Go catch up.
Car 2, got the lucky dog. Let them lie on the outside. Catch the pick, car.
So we'll see here.
Pit road is now open.
How many we got stayed out? Leaders.
Right now, I know three did.
I think the two front guys did.
It doesn't make any sense.
No, I was like, I think six, and I stayed out.
Pass the one, car. Pass the 19, car. Pass the 8, car.
Yeah, I know the Jason stayed out.
Yeah, sorry, guys, I should have stood on the left there.
No, I didn't pick because I just pitted. Not even a lap before the caution.
Line up single file. Let the 12 car by. Let the 2 car by. Let the 9 car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Take my EOL, do that, do that.
One lap to green. Line up on the inside. Let the 5 car by. 1:07.078. Catch the 5 car. Catch the 9 car.
I accept my EOL.
Get ready, going green.
Wanna be in third gear here, guys.
Catch the 9, car.
Mark, just be ready, I'm gonna pull over to the left.
Copy.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. One minute 12.349.
Back stretch.
You're on the back.
That bump was horrific right there. I seem to tell the car, nope, you're going that way.
Good gun.
Three,
3.115. I think that might be the fastest that I've actually ran. Just damn it.
Inside. Clear inside. Car inside, 33.217. Keep high, clear.
I say that.
Yeah.
3.006.
Why I keep trying to endanger my own race, I don't know. It just seems fun right now.
That is 11 to 1.
behind you, guys.
6, 3, 2, 6, 2.
North side.
Your car has too much damage. We've got to fix it.
So, looks like we're going to finish 19th. That sucks. Oh well. So, yeah. Go head back and look at what happened. Mr. Plow, that's my name, that name again is Mr. Plow. I guess that's as far back as it'll let me go. It's lap 32. Oh well. So, yeah, that's that.
Anyone know how to report debris on here? I see, like, a ton of debris up on site.